Hi, thanks for tuning in to Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley. Let's take a look outside using our Harris River camera. And as you can see, we do have some blue skies, but we also have some cloud cover. We've got clouds building both at the lower levels and high above. That southeasterly flow is going to continue building some of these clouds right here and high above out of the southwest. We'll get some of these higher clouds to build in as well. Let's take a look at the satellite and radar imagery and what we're looking at really. Let's go across to the west. We're going to switch on over to our water vapor satellite imagery. You see this swirl right here? This is going to start moving across. Now notice, it's starting to get a little elongated. It'll move this way and it's going to split into two separate upper level systems. The first one is going to bring a cold front our way sometimes Friday. And then the second one, Sunday into Monday, is going to help develop a surface low coming in from the south. But there's this cold front that's going to start approaching. Like I said, timing right now brings it in here sometime Friday, maybe approaching early morning on Saturday. That's the latest timing. More on that in a moment. But the forecast high for today, we're going to do 77 at the high point of the day. The average is 70, so we are going to be trending above the averages, and that's going to continue pretty much right through the forecast period. So we're going to keep with the above average temperatures. It's going to be windy today as well. Pressure gradients are tightening up. All that means is it's going to be windy. Wind speeds of about 10 to 20 miles per hour can be expected. We're going to have more clouds than what we've been seeing, and you know what? More humidity, unfortunately. And we are going to start pushing into a bit of an unsettled weather pattern as we get closer to the weekend. Here's the overnight hours tonight into tomorrow morning. You can see all the green and all the gray, the hour depicting the wind flow. All that coming out of the southeast, the winds and the moisture. I don't think we're going to get any fog tomorrow because winds are going to be somewhat elevated. That'll keep the fog out of the mix. But by tomorrow evening, notice we still are going to be under partly to mostly cloudy skies, and maybe an isolated shower or thunderstorm is possible with the amount of moisture I'm expecting down near the surface. And there is your cold front as it approaches. Watch what happens. It starts to get a little frayed. What's happening is by early Friday morning, it's starting to dissipate a little bit. And what's going to do is push down a little further and then get hung up across our area and keep a rain chance in the mix right through the weekend. For today, it's going to be a little bit warm, mid to upper 70s for the most part, windy. Winds will be out of the southeast, 10 to 20 miles per hour. And then overnight tonight, low to mid 60s. It'll be muggy and a bit breezy. Take a quick look at your 7-day exact cast. Rain chances begin tomorrow, then 30 to 40% chance over the weekend. Thanks for tuning in.